I testified, my mama cried. Black people died when the other man lied. I testified, my mama cried. Black people died when the other man lied.
Yo, you don't know real life until you're forced to get out of your home. Gotta pay all the bills and keep a job, shit like that.
Let me tell you about living on my own. New place called home. Race a king who needed his own throne. I'm thinking why the rush it, on the other hand, fuck it. I have my own place to get away from the public. Have bitches come kick it before I kick the bucket. Last thing I'm worried about is sticking to a budget. Had a charger living larger, so I went and bought a Beamer. Then I switched to Jeep to try to stack my cream up. Had to lean back like Don Cartagena, cause my money getting low and I had to go to re-up at my cup. But noodles in my banquets, season top ramen, make it better when I taste it. Time's getting cold, wrapped up in fresh blankets. Belly left the crib like a house arrest anklet. Kick game whack, only two pair of Vans. Still up in the club, asking if you could've dance. Glad they ain't list, cause I'll be very advanced. But I'm swift from my toes, so I guess a bad chance. Doing anything just to say I got cash. On the bright side, I can't say my neighbor got ass. Scheming on different ways to get rich. That's how we live in apartment 6. Let the cranberry and the Grey Goose mix. That's how we live in apartment 6. It don't matter any night, let the turn up commence. That's how we live in apartment 6. Gotta stay prepared for any turn of events. That's how we live in apartment 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Plus I ain't had no phone in my apartment.
09, tried moving this girl in. Been dating for a while, pretty much my girlfriend. She knew how to blow, got caught in the whirlwind. Which means she had a nigga licking the pearl then. Didn't trust her, to be real like Sherlyn. But she would always crash it like this was the Sheraton. One night she made me sick, I felt like hurling. Gave me hell, boy, feel like Ron Perlman. Can I hang with ya, do some things with ya? She left here to go fuck some B2K, nigga. Damn. Guess I got served, cause this bitch got some nerves. Shit that she would pitch really threw me for a curve, how absurd. But she had a way with words. Told me a bunch of fly shit that was really for the birds. Shame on her, better yet, shame on me. That's the last time I let a bitch run game on me.
We'll see.
Scheming on different ways to get rich. That's how we live in apartment 6. Let the cranberry and the Grey Goose mix. That's how we live in apartment 6. It don't matter any night, let the turn up commence. That's how we live in apartment 6. Gotta stay prepared for any turn of events. That's how we live in apartment 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Plus I ain't had no phone in my apartment.
Maybe I shouldn't have wrote this, but I seen a couple roaches. I mean, this is the hood, so that shock's at low voltage. Hope some money coming in, gotta check the postage. Open up the envelope like my name is Maury Povich. So much partying, still no eviction notice. How to put me out the game like I was Clayton Fotis. Need to do some laundry, hope I got 4 quarters. To keep my gear fresh and it got no orders. Younger on your own, this shit hit your soul. Shit going up, especially with no rent control. Hard times give you muscle, mean you gotta hustle. Truth be told, you only as strong as your struggle. Working the pay rate as low key some slave shit. But that'll inspire you to say that you made it. Them drunk nights here, man, they always be my favorite. Enough of what I'm saying, let's get faded.
Turn up.
Scheming on different ways to get rich. That's how we live in apartment 6. Let the cranberry and the Grey Goose mix. That's how we live in apartment 6. It don't matter any night, let the turn up commence. That's how we live in apartment 6. Gotta stay prepared for any turn of events. That's how we live in apartment 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Plus I ain't had no phone in my apartment.